Young and the Restless reveals that since Mariah is being held in an abandoned house, she can beg Ben Stitch Rayburn for freedom. Of course, Stitch won't harm Mariah. She just wants to take care of the baby in her belly. If Stitch was really behind Mariah's disappearance, she would no doubt urge her captor to let her go for Abby's sake and for the sake of the baby. Back with Victoria, she will be faced with a sneak attack that worries her. Victor will set a trap and hope to catch Sutton in it. Will Victor be able to outwit Amanda's grandfather and break his web of lies? Apparently, Victor won't want to go through with his plan to work with Ashland. If the merger contracts are not signed by the time or there are loopholes, he could leave Victoria with the fear that the whole deal will fail. This would mean possible attacks from Ashland himself if this was a game for him. Why in our revelations say that Adam warned Sharon not to use Connor to threaten Chelsea, advising her to stop everything, it can be dangerous for Sharon and Adam to look too much into their history, so we'll see how it all plays out. Tara will find the sky is falling when everyone turns against her. Tara will decide it's time to make a bold move for Kyle. However, it was very difficult for her to overcome Phyllis's challenge. In the air, Tara will do something that is sure to expose her romantic interests and can spark passions on both sides. Why in our fans have seen Abby, Tessa Porter, and Nina Webster acting strangely calm about Mariah's sudden departure from MIA. These three should panic in this situation. They can't contact Mariah. Tessa knows Mariah better than anyone, so she should know for good and be clear that Mariah is not leaving without sharing any details. Everyone involved here should desperately declare Mariah missing as soon as possible, but they deny it and try to stay calm. Maybe they should tell the police, or Mariah could be in danger, because she's pregnant. Abby cried bitterly, fearing for the baby's life. Mariah is in a mental panic while in custody. Mariah can use the fact to plead for her freedom and try to return home. Stitch is a doctor who is supposed to do no harm, and could assure Mariah that he didn't mean to hurt her. Since Stitch is so focused on Abby and the baby, that's something else Mariah can use to her advantage. Mariah might assume that if Stitch really loved Abby, he'd let her go free instead. She will worry about what will happen if she remains in captivity when the time comes for the baby to be born. Regardless, Stitch will try to appear normal in front of Abby and possibly pretend to be worried about Mariah's health. Stitch has definitely taken a scary turn in this comeback, so we'll see how far the show is willing to let him sink. Young and the Restless says that Mariah will be desperate to get out of this hostage situation she's in, but she may need a hero to come along and save her today. Winer Channel will have some spoilers, updates, and other breaking news from Young and the Restless, so come back often.